Now you've heard of fat-burning diets, skin-glowing diets, and whatnot. But how about some antidepressant foods? In these tough times, what better way to let go of stress than eating? So here's the easiest option for stress busting. Now many of us can't resist chocolates, but did you know that these magic cocoa beans can be an instant mood appreciator?
Chocolates are the real stress busters. Whenever I feel low, I just always pop in chocolates. I always keep chocolates with me in my bag, in my wallet, and because I think that chocolates are very delicious and they are very, very helpful to me.
What's more, by just eating 45 to 50 grams, that's about 4 pieces of dark chocolate, for 2 months, you can cope better with chronic fatigue syndrome. You can even go bananas to make yourself feel better. Yes, you heard us right. Bananas help you relax, improve your mood, and generally make you feel happier. Here's how they make for a great antidepressant snack.
Banana also contains three sugars like glucose, fructose, and sucrose, which will increase the sugar levels in the blood, and accordingly you feel a little better. When you are feeling very depressed, you have a good amount of chocolate, especially the black chocolates. Basically, they contain polyphenols, and again, it controls the level of serotonin. The one thing which is saying is serotonin, which levels increases, then you feel a little better.
Now, if you want to go for something that is low on calories and high on mood enhancement, there's something for you too. Many dietitians swear by super snack nuts. Apart from keeping you happy, nuts have yet another benefit. You can eat more to weigh less.
Nuts are, you can say, very healthy choices to be had on an antidepressant thing, because they contain the omega-3 fatty acids, which helps you in settling your anxiety level. You feel better after having the, especially walnuts and almonds.
So be it work-related stress, problems at home, or anything else that makes you feel blue, don't just pop an antidepressant pill. Just munch on a happy snack and drive the blues away. Nazia Iqbal, UTVI, New Delhi.